poor leaders see their team as most important. Counterintuitive, I know, but great leaders see that their team is important, but it fits inside a larger organization, industry, environment, and the way to get the best performance out of the team is to focus on that whole environment, not just their team. Poor leaders see their team as the be-all, end-all. Great leaders know how interdependent their team truly is.